My name is Behzad Dabu. I'm playing Abe in the production of Disgraced, who's the nephew of Amir, who is our main character throughout the play. And I think what's great about Abe is you really get to see a full character arc. The person he is in the beginning and the person he is at the end of the play are two very, very different people. The first page of the play took my breath away. To show a really successful man in a beautiful apartment in New York, wealthy, with a beautiful wife, in a beautiful suit, but he's brown. And that was really unique to me. And just watch this man fall by his own undoing is really, really interesting. Everything is out there. Nothing's under the surface so much as everything's said. These characters are smart, passionate people, and they are saying what they're thinking, and it really lets the audience sit back and take it all in, and it's something you're gonna talk about for a long time after.